Yes, I stay safe at home because I have a container which actually I put some detergents bleach inside. So whoever comes to my house would have to, you know, wash your hands, you know, before you get into my compound. And some of the students who live nearby, you know, normally come for some tutorial as well. But before they enter the compound, I make sure that they wash their hands, you know, and then apply some sanitizers. That is to stay safe so that my family can also be safe.
I have my hand sanitizer and face mask. Anytime entering in the vehicle, I wear my face mask, but my hand sanitizer, I always apply it whenever I touch a place where, you know, it is used by public. So these are the preventive measures I've been doing as a journalist to cover certain events, especially the daily briefing of Ministry of Health.
Then they exercise social distancing manner. Then they say na kala ñoo def ak suñ customers yi di jema sori wante ak ñoom. Then they make sure ne kudu gasi ñu ngi am feleen ne suñ saabu am fa hand sanitizers, so kudu gasi da nga raxasu ñu jox la table nga pompu then laal hand sanitizers and all.